to the channel. Please like and subscribe. So, another day. I think it's our third day, isn't it?
Thursday today.
Could you switch on that kitchen light, please? Thank you, my little petal.
You're being too nice. There's a reason for that.
Sorry about the flashing. No, it's gone now. Peanut's attacking me as usual because he feels something up. So today we are off to Great Yarmouth seafront. We're going to spend some time on the pier. So you've seen it before, the Britannia Pier in all its glory.
Just see if there's any changes.
And gonna have a little walk about there. Lisa's gonna attempt to hold the dog. Yes. Go inside.
Really quiet. The sea is beautiful. Look at that beach. Some arcades. Ice cream, coffee shops. Plenty machines for grabbing big teddy bears and a big giant seagull. What's that?
lots of amusement. Not really going to say much. Beautiful view from here. I mean, I don't know whether half of the pier is still closed. But I'll keep talking because the music, not that we get any money from YouTube, but we don't want to have a strike or anything like that. I don't exactly know how this music thing works. But yes, see if Lisa's behind. There's Lisa. The vlog. Yes. Looks like Yarmouth Park. There's the view. Yeah, it's like a dead end up here, I think, again. Well, that's about it. I mean, I don't know when that opens, but I think you have to pay to go on that bit now, at the end. About the music, so I'm gonna have to blank this out or carry on talking. But yeah, it's the palmist. Apparently, it's famous.
I'm still sitting. Some of that was probably blanked out. Right, we're at Great Yarmouth Seafront. It's a lovely, I'll tell you why, it's real nice weather. I can't believe they're warm. It is compared to chalet. Lots of things for families to do. You've got little children's fun ground, fairground there. Oh, American Diner. I want to eat in there one of the days.
That's a lot better than the one in here.
Yeah, the one in Hemsby, Hollywood Dine, that
I'm
really...
I'm not putting it down.
It's nice.
More like a cafe.
Yeah. It's got its nice theme inside, all the American, you know, the tables and chairs, but the food is better in American Diner. Proper, it's a proper American theme menu, isn't it? But, yeah, there's lots of things for kids here. Got this marina centre as well for the swimming. Open there, I don't know the prices inside, but there is the whale in front. So I'm not sure, I've got a feeling it's not open just yet, but we am going to have a browse about and have a look, see what's
carrying on.
So the famous Great Yarmouth train. It's a memorial. It was rededicated on the 14th of November 2004. Harry Ramsden there, now Lisa's going to start moaning about Harry Ramsden. What, when?
I met before he pulled up.
Oh.
It was kind of like we always came to Harry Ramsden.
Yes, it was like a treat, but they shortchanged her. Not as in money terms, but as in quality of fish and stuff. So.
And chips as well.
Yes, this is Lisa's favourite toilet, because we can park here and she doesn't have to walk. I don't know if Lisa's behind. This is a mini golf. It's got a shark there. Castaway. Quite elaborate actually. But yeah, I think it's closed, but I just think these mini golfs are getting more and more extravagant. I mean, there's the flamingo circus, the golden nugget. I mean, these are named after Las Vegas as well.
Yeah.
Oh, mine, it's called the Barking Smack. Look.
Yes,
yeah,
cool.
And there's the dreaded big wheel. So, yes.
And get me a seagull. Are you gonna get one thing? One left. Used to be good, don't they, used to sit down?
Well, I've eaten it three times in a row. Thank you very much.
Oh, no. Oh, well. I'll go and buy one.
Try again.
No.
No, thank you. Thank you.